kill, kiss, or marry your coaching tree? Kyle Shanahan, Matt LaFleur, Sean McVay.
Start with Matt. I'd kiss him because he's most endearing.
The eyebrows?
Yeah. I would marry Kyle because I've spent the most time with him, so I should marry him. And I would kill Sean because he just was the last team that I played and he beat me.